by Percival Franklin III. There's Ruth. Rick Rude from Minnesota, originally. And Percival Franklin with a big kiss to all his friends. Percival. Ready and in an enviable position. Rude, the American heavyweight champion, and then the World Class Championship Wrestling Association. Declared their own world champion, and because the American Championship is the most revered and respected, they elevated Rude to that world championship mark. And coming up in Texas Stadium on May 4th, in the great parade of champions, will the first defense of that championship by ravishing, simply ravishing Rick Rude. Right now, I'll tell you more about that, but let's go to the ring and Mark Lawrence.
We have a 20-minute time limit, ladies and gentlemen, with our next bout, which features the man who hails from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighs 250 pounds. Percy Pringle presents the World Heavyweight Champion, Ravishing Rick Rude. His opponent from South Africa, weighing 225 pounds, welcome to this auditorium, Steve Simpson. Bronco Lubitsch to officiate this bout.
Well, as Bronco Lubitsch signals the bell, we're going to see a couple of guys that the gals like to look at. Ravishing Rick Rude against Steve Riegel, or excuse me, against Steve Simpson. Simpson is the South African that I told you about in the last bout. He's appeared here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area a couple of times. And he'll have his hands full here against the world champion, and here's what I mean. Ravishing Rick Rude with a body slam. Rude, the owner of the gold, has the unusual looking tights with the color scheme in them tonight as Percy Pringle shakes his hand for that move and the flexing of the muscles. There's Percy with his unusual cane. In fact, unusual describes Percy, I think, altogether. Steve Simpson from behind has got the smooth operator in a bear hug. And Percy says, just grab him and open him up. And that's exactly what the champion does. As Rude applauds for himself. He's not going to get any applause from the crowd, so he might as well applause himself. Applaud himself. There's Percy Pringle looking on, the manager of the world champion. We'll look forward to a world title defense sometime in the near future, perhaps at the big parade of champions card coming up. Here's Rude turning Simpson around, but it's Simpson surprising the champion, throwing him into the corner. Charges, pulls him out, and Rick Rude has sort of a rude awakening himself. Leg scissors by the young South African, and Rude has been surprised here, win or lose, in this bout. He didn't think this would happen. Look at Percy Pringle complaining and jumping up and down. Steve Simpson in charge here on Ravishing Rick Rude. The world champion, of course, will be in the Boston area when World Class comes your way during the month of May. Along with the Von Erich family, the fabulous Freebirds, Lance Von Erich for the first time. If you missed our first bout, the World Class action will be coming your way soon, and I'll have details in a couple of weeks. Some of the fans harassing Percy Pringle as Rick Rude now has locked up Steve Simpson and gotten things going his way again. Fans with the Go Steve Go chant. Fans are not yet real familiar with Steve Simpson, but the girls say he's cute, and the fans do not like the champion, and they want to see anybody do well against him.
Power out, Ricky!
Rick Rude hangs tough, reinforcing that headlock. Look at the muscles flexing in that big left arm. Bronco Lubitsch, your official in this bout, is checking in for the possible submission as Percy keeps that cane close by.
Hold him, Ricky.
Rick Rude just won't let go here of Steve Simpson.
Oh,
Bruiser Brody has had such awesome intensity. For Freebird Terry Gordy in the last few weeks, their problems date back a long time. They had a severe altercation from the best I can discern in El Paso, Texas. In a large arena there, they had a sellout crowd here. It's been 3 weeks ago now. And should they get together in Boston, that'll really be one that the Garden will have trouble holding. Simpson Bucks underneath. It's a leapfrog by Rude, who turns the body press. One, two, and Rick Rude was just that close to being upset here. Remember, this is not a title bout, but a great opportunity regardless for Steve Simpson, who locks the champion up again. Percy Pringle pounding and hollering. Of course, we don't have any definite matches signed for Boston yet. That's just one that the fans and promoters have been asking for. Percy looking around at the crowd as Rick Rude picks up Steve Simpson and drops him on his back. Nice move. Simpson was in charge there until Rude just bodily picked him up. Suplex over and down. Here's a pin. One, two, and that's all. Percy watches as Simpson is dropped over the knee. Could be. No, it is not. Simpson kicks out. Another pin. Simpson again says no. Main event coming up shortly. You'll like that. Some of your favorites involved in that. Rick Rude now with the abdominal stretch on Steve Simpson. The South African rides the rack here against the world heavyweight champion. Urge Steve Simpson on. Percy Pringle does the same for his man Rick Rude, and there he's involved with that guy who was on Steve Regal earlier when he went up the aisle. Simpson holds the ropes as Rick Rude drop kicks nothing but air, and as a result hits hard. Simpson fighting back down. Percy getting concerned. Rude has certainly found his match in this bout. Simpson kicks him all the way back into the corner. Rude is pulled out, goes to the opposite turnbuckle. Simpson charges, wants to put him off, but Rude won't allow it. A fine break for Rick Rude here, coming from that turnbuckle. There! The Rude Awakening, and Simpson goes head first into the ring, and that pile driver like Rude Awakening, and it's 1-2-3, a victory for ravishing Rick Rude. Look at Percy Pringle leap into the ring with excitement. Operator Rick Rude. And Rick Rude, using the old trusty weapon, the Rude Awakening, has downed a very formidable challenger in Steve Regal in what turned out to be a very exciting and entertaining bout. World Class Championship Wrestling returns to the Sportatorium. Don't forget to be with us in the coming weeks to hear more about the marvelous World Class card coming to Boston in the month of May.